Good morning, students. I hope you all are fine at home. Today, I am back with another video of value education, in which we will learn about different value. Now, come on page number 40. Chapter number 10, Do Not Waste. In this chapter, we will study about its theme, that is, enjoy what you have, but do not waste it. That we should always enjoy what we have, but we should never waste it. So, let's study this chapter. Okay. Now look at this question, students. You go to a birthday party. There are lots of yummy things to eat. What you will do? Now, option number one. Fill your plate and waste what you cannot eat. Or take only as much as you can eat. Suppose you go to a birthday party and there are lots and lots of yummy things. So, what you will do? You will fill your plate, that you will take more and more candies and cake and chips, or take only as much as you can eat. So, the correct answer is take only as much as you can eat, because if we will fill our plate, what will happen? Half of it we will be able to eat and half of it we will waste it. So we should take only as much as we can eat. Okay, so now let's read this story about a cricket who learns not to waste food. Ants and the cricket. Lumbu was a lazy cricket. He rested on the branch of a tree in summer. Now can you all see Lumbu? He was very lazy. He rested on the branch of a tree in summer. The ants worked hard and collected food for winter. Now students, ants collect food for winter. Because less food is available in winters. So the weather changed. It became very cold. Lumbu could not find any food to eat. He went to ants and said, I am very hungry. Can you please give me some food? Now he was very hungry. He went to ants and asked, can you please give me some food? Come on, next students. The ants felt bad for him. They served him food. Lumbu filled up his plate and started eating. So, Lumbu filled up his plate and started eating. And you can see this picture, students, how he is eating. Now, Lumbu could not finish all the food. He said, I am very full now. I cannot eat any more. Seeing this, he got up and walked out of the room. The ants were very angry with him for wasting food, but they kept quiet. The ants were very shocked and angry that Lumbu wasted the food, but they were quiet. They did not say anything to Lumbu. Now next day Lumbu came to the ants and asked for the food. The queen ant said, "We are sorry, Lambu. We will not give you any more food. We worked very hard to collect it, and you wasted so much of it. Please go somewhere else." Now the queen ant said no to Lambu, that "We are sorry and we cannot give you more food because you waste food." Lambu went away thinking, "I wish I had not wasted the food, then I would have food to eat now." Now Lambu was very sad and he was thinking, "I wish I have not wasted the food, I would have food now to eat." Now students, whenever we waste food, our parents get angry on us, because wasting food is a bad habit. And you know, in value education, we always study about good habits and bad habits also. So wasting food is a bad habit. So we should not waste food. And as the theme of the chapter says, enjoy what you have, but don't waste it. Enjoy what you have, but don't waste it. Now, come on next page, students. Come on page number 42. Come on page number 42. Now, circle the correct answer. Now, tell me students, Lambu was a lazy cricket or a hard-working cricket? Tell me students, Lambu was a lazy cricket. Circle it, students. He had no food in summer or winter. Tell me, students, he had no food in summer or winter. He had no food in, right answer, winter season. The ants / other crickets served him food. So tell me students, other crickets served him food or the ants? Yes, the correct answer is ants. Lambu finished / wasted the food. Lambu finished or wasted the food, students? Tell me. Lambu wasted the food. And we should not waste food. The ants were angry or happy with him? Yes, the ants were angry with him as he wasted the food. They always / never gave food to him again. They never gave food to him again. Mark the correct answer, students. Now, time to think. Food is something everyone needs to live. We should never waste it. We should take care only as much as we can eat. We can always take more food if we are still hungry, but we cannot keep aside leftover food back for others to eat. food is wasted if we take too much and are not able to finish it. Discuss in the class, how can you stop wastage of food? Now students, tell me, how can we stop wastage of food? We can stop wastage of food by not taking more and more food in our plate. First, we should take less food, and then we should eat it, and then we should take more food. But if you will fill your plate with more and more food, and you will not be able to eat, so what will happen? You will eat half of it, and half of it will get wasted. So that is a very bad habit. Students, tell me why we say we should save food or we should not waste food. Because if you will go out, there are so many poor children and people who need food to eat. And if we will waste food, what will happen? One day we will not have enough food to eat. So we should always respect our food. Whatever we eat, we should finish our plate and then take more food. So students, how can we stop wastage of food? By not taking more than required, finish our food properly, and we should never give leftover food to anyone else. Okay, so I hope you will never waste food. Now students, come on, next question. Time for reality check. Your parents work very hard to give you everything you have. Is it right to waste what they give you? Read what these children do with the things they have. Draw a smiley if you feel happy, and sad if it makes you sad. Now students, as we know, our parents do lots and lots of hard work. So we have to make a smiley if you think that is a good thing, and if you think that is a bad thing, you are feeling sad, you will make a sad smiley. Okay, so first, Rima tears pages from her textbook to make aeroplanes. Oh my god. So Rima is wasting pages from textbook and making aeroplanes. So you are feeling happy or sad listening this? Obviously you will feel sad. Make a sad smiley, students. Okay, Sajal uses old newspaper to make aeroplanes. So you are feeling happy or sad, student? I am feeling happy because Sajal is reusing something. We can always use old newspapers to make something. Mayank rubs his crayons on the table when he is free. So now tell me students, Mayank used to erase his crayons on table when he was free. So this is a good habit or a bad habit? You are feeling happy or sad? Yes. A sad smiley because he is wasting his colors. Rather than coloring a table, he can color it on a sheet of a paper and make something. Now students, Divya keeps her crayons carefully in a box. Now Divya is taking care of her colors of her crayons. So this is a good habit or a bad habit? You're feeling happy or sad? Yes. A happy face will come because she is taking care of her colors of her crayons. Gauri pours water left in her bottle into flower pot. So this is a good habit or a bad habit? Are you feeling happy or sad that she is using leftover water and watering it into a flower pot? So you will make a happy face because she is not wasting that water. She is pouring that water into a flower pot. Now last, Chirag throws water left in his bottle into the sink. Now Chirag is throwing leftover water into the sink. So this is a good habit or a bad habit? I think this is a bad habit. So we will make a sad face. Because students, remember, we can always save that water and we can always pour that water into any plant. It will help the plant to grow. Mark all the correct answers, students. Make happy and sad faces. I hope you have done this question and you have understood that we should never waste anything. And in this chapter we have studied about food, but we should not waste anything other than food also, like colors, pages, pencil, stationery, and other things. Okay, now what will you do in the given situation? Make a tick. So students, this is your homework. This is your homework. Okay? And then next question is, write down a list of your favorite food items. Make another list of how much you will order in a restaurant to eat without wasting. So this is also your homework. I hope you understood the chapter and you will never waste food. You will always eat food properly. Thank you, students. You can send me your answers. I hope you have learned this value today, that we should never waste our food.